it's with Gabriel Clerc, and down he goes in a tumble inside the box. It was, to step out into the cauldron. Hostilities about to recommence between the two halves of Sydney's biggest city. This is the Sydney Derby. And it's Western Sydney Wanderers who get the ball rolling, the most eagerly anticipated derby in years. It could be combustible, it could be crazy, it certainly won't be. Too good. Ninkovic. No contact there from Grant, despite the protests, and that's it's betwixt and between. Might drop here though for Neuenhoff. And still Callum Neuenhoff. It is going to be a wondrous corner. Thomas Lambertula. Is there a hand in play there? Yeah. Nice kick. I spotted it. Sydney FC free kick. Robert Mack in behind. Still Mack. Beaten away by Thomas. The charge, however, James Donaghy has coughed up possession. It's Cassini, Yenge! And maybe he should have squared it up for Griffiths. He opted to go himself.
Sydney's wait for a victory back at their spiritual home continues.